Hello, everyone. This is post bullshit boss battle. Whoops.
Facility. The garage is created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
I think I just went backwards, goddammit.
In this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Thank you.
And this is like the biggest amount of frame rate drops I've been getting in a while. The hell is it?
Systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process. Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination pit,
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm. early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megatons.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Rising.
Is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. Access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from my head.
No! God fucking damn it.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Yeah. Fucking hell, that was the hardest, one of the hardest fucking rooms I've ever had to go through. Oh, you're shitting me. Playing 16. Sounds like it's playing 16-bit music. That's pretty good.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down. And the barriers will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight.
See you on the next part, whenever the hell that is.